Hey guys, coming to you live from the SEMA Show today. We're going to give you a quick overview of how to install the new Oracle LED off-road mirrors for the Jeep Wrangler.
This process only needs to be done if you have heated mirrors, which we're about to remove the door panel. There is a piece back here that needs to be removed to get up to a bolt. This piece right here also has to be removed. You can access the bolt right here, which is a T20, and there's two Phillips screws right here. There's also another two T20 screws right here. The rest is just held in with plastic clips, so you kind of want to pry it from the bottom. Gasket may come with it. It's really easy just to pop back on. And all you have to do is unplug the box switch. To remove the mirror, all that's left is to take these two T35s out. Once you do that, you can unplug this and fish the wires through. A good tip is when you unplug this and run the wire through, you might want to tie a string to the wire and pull it through. That way, when you go to install it, just pull that string right back to where it routed.
With the mirror off, we can now pull the glass back and reach back here. There's two T20 bolts that we can loosen, and that'll allow us to get access to release these clips and pop the glass off. One more T20 on this side. That'll loosen this up. We can now go in here. These clips hold the glass on. Just gently pry these back. This mirror has heated glass. We'll pop these two connectors off and we'll go to the next step. All right, to remove the mirror from the base, there's a T40 Torx down here. Just gonna remove this. The old housing removed, we'll set this to the side. Now we'll begin securing everything into the new mirror. If you have heated mirrors, powered mirrors, you have to route the cable through, along with the wires for the LEDs. They'll exit through the same hole just like they were in the factory mirrors. Using the same T20 screws that we removed before, we'll reinstall these back into the mirror. Reconnect your heated mirror.
back in.